Holy fuck. I don't even know how to start an introduction. Fuck, man. Been a fucking minute. Welcome. How y'all guys doing? Gonna be playing Resident Evil 4.
Boring!
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
All right. Fucking hell. Look at this hole. Somebody's boot. Holy fuck, man. Look at these graphics, though. Fucking insane. Alright.
How far could he have gone?
Alright, I'm already hearing crazy shit around me. Fuck no. I swear to gosh, anybody tries to sneak up on me. Hell no. Fuck. Another guy. Alright.
Anyone home?
Judgment is night. Hasta el fin. Chingada madre.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. ¿Vino aquí? This is not good.
What the fuck is that nigga cooking? All I know is that he ain't getting no coochie. God damn. Can I kill that rat? Fuck.
Hey. I read you. What's your situation? The hell's going on?
Yeah, you can see that big ass laceration in his throat. How the fuck he didn't leave no ammo?
What was that?
Chingada madre.
No fucking way.
We? Oh, you missed me, boy! I ain't gonna take my chances. I might get ammo and like, whenever I get the fuck out of here. Cause I already been in that fucking room. Hell yeah, bro. This shit realistic as fuck.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
Here's Johnny!
Gotta go. Talk later.
Damn, boy. They all finna jump my ass.
Let myself out.
Yeah, that was probably the smart decision. Uh-huh. Little bitch. I wanted to kill it, but I don't want to waste no bullets. I don't want none of these fuckers to jump on me. I'm not gonna be able to save. Gunpowder? Don't mind if I do, baby. Oh, I fucking hear that fucker. More ammo. Unta. Órale, cabrón. What the fuck? Oh. Andale, cabrón. Híjole la chingada. Bitch. God damn. Híjole.
Damn it.
Is that somebody right there? Oh. Híjole.
Te vamos a romper en pedazos. ¿Qué estás haciendo?
What the fuck?
Shit.
God damn. This dude right here doing a fucking prayer. Look at that chicken. I know I hurt somebody. Oh. Assassination? I could do assassinations? Hell yeah. Trying to be low-key is fucking nerve-wracking. I'm surprised that fucker didn't see me from far away. They should not be called Illuminados, they should be called Pendejos. Can't find me. They're trying to look for me very fucking bad. Oh, look. Pesetas right here. More pesetas. Damn, at least give me some fucking ammo. Oh, I got enough bullets. I mean, to survive.
¿Dónde estás?
Nigga, I'm surprised you didn't see me. Holy shit. I'm surprised she didn't see me, bro. All right. This, how am I gonna do it? I'm gonna try to sneak up on another one. See if I can. Let's hope there's nobody right there. Oh shit! I'm surprised that fucker didn't see me. Fuck! Get off. Hijo de la chingada. This is a lot of fuckers. Miss me, bitch. Sources. First aid spray.
Oh, nice.
Is that all of it? Get that shit out of here. Oh shit! She even told me that she was right behind me. Fuck, 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 fuck. You missed me. Dude, how the fuck do I get out of here? This nigga got me trapped in the corner. How the fuck you missed me? I'm surprised that I didn't fucking die. But I had to do what I had to do, man. Everybody's on my fucking way. God damn it, like, get the fuck out of my face. Oh, there's too many of you fuckers. Oh, shit. Could have got my ass fucked up right then and there. You could have attacked me, motherfucker. Guess you chingas some mother. Oh, I could have got onto that fucker. Oh, I don't have another one. What luck.
You gotta be kidding me.
Got ammo. No, 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 no. Can't be stuck in front of these fuckers. Damn, I'm just weaving all these fuckers. I can't believe I missed my shot. Oh! Holy shit. Come on, you fucker.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Money acquired. Good. Completion time. 24 fucking minutes. Dude, I thought that was fucking half an hour. Dude, holy shit. Thank you for playing. I guess that's it. Available at March 24th. Dude. This was fucking fun, bro. The assassinations, the way these motherfuckers don't even die. Like you see from the beginning, that motherfucker Leon knocked out that son of a bitch. And he still came back to life. There ain't anything else to say, man. I'm excited for what the fuck they're gonna bring next to the table whenever this game comes out. I wanna see more. God damn! Yeah, I'm gonna have to end the video right there. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like, subscribe, check out my new fucking song, Me Versus Me. Either way, I'm logging out.